What's going on, guys? Gary Saw here. Why would you do that to me as I start recording? Seriously? Anyway, I'm here where we left off, and I have now got a mission from Scylla doing... Oh, I should make some more clubs. Doing deep wounds. Ooh. Hold on a second. I don't remember having this. Anyway, we're back where we left off. I got a mission from Scylla doing deep wounds. Hopefully, my timer will go off today. Actually, just make sure that I'm recording and that I have not forgotten to you know, swap scenes. Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm recording too. Yep, it's all good. All good. Resume. I gotta go down by the river. Down by the station early in the morning. I'm going to hunt some aminals on the way, but I gotta get 4 green leaves, and from what I recall, I'm pretty sure from watching Typical Gamer that there were some udam over there somewhere as I was going to get the leaves. I like sliding down the mountains because it's fun. I'm happy that the animal the hunter vision doesn't wear out. That's actually really good because I need that a lot. It does make it a little bit less colourful, but oh well, I can see cool stuff. I can see where there are animals. I can see the udam. I better just be quick about it. And there are like dead fish, not dead fish, there are like I thought that was blood, that's why I said dead. But there are like these bony fish that bite into you. Kind of like piranha. Oh yeah, smell that goat. Essence of goat. Or elk, whatever it is. No, I'm not even going to try. I think there are udam, but I'm not entirely sure. I should be the good hunter and... Yeah, see, there's udam. I'm pretty sure that's udam. No, that's probably more leaves. Nah, udam. Udam. I'm not stupid. I'm right. Okay, so... I just go over here. Udam. Flesh eaters. And... In the head. Nope. Okay. I need a mouse pad. Did I kill him? And kaboosh. Oh come on, I missed, really? Hey. Oh, I got him. Ha! Ha! Wrecked. Wrecked. We knew. Jukes! The jukes are real! I got him. Get him, get him. Nice. Heal myself because I don't like to die. Well, what a lovely sight. Can I loot you? E to search. I got flint and my pack is almost full of flint. They killed a poor hyena. Oh, look, intestines and stuff. Oh, it's a doll. Whatever. Well, isn't that lovely? Shameful. That's just shameful. What did I just pick up? I saw it move. Anyway, where are the green leaves? Oh, they're right here. Can I have your meat? I guess not. And... Of course I missed. I seriously need a mouse pad. This sucks. I missed again! You know what? I'm just gonna get this and then I'm gonna do target practice later. Probably. No, I don't have anything to use as a mouse pad. Fine then. Leave! I need you guys. I see that over there. I'm not even gonna try for a long shot because I'll fail miserably. Oh! Oh, it's a bird. Freaks me out. I thought it was like a jumping fish. I thought he was alive again. I thought that was his guts. Oh, I just picked off the lily pad. Hunter vision. Leaves. Why did I cross? Don't worry, I'll learn someday. Someday. I don't think jumping in this game when running does anything. But, I can see him over there. I feel like I should go for a long shot, but I don't want to at the same time. I am a sniper. I slow down my heart rate. Nah, I missed. Righto. I'm not going to Sila yet. I need more. Wait, do I? Well, it says I can grab them, so I feel like I should. Why did I do that? I meant this. There we go. Ooh, aminal. And pa-doo. Oh, come on. I missed again. Wow. I really do suck. Crafting menu, thanks. Can I get arrows? Something at least. Oh, I need doll skin. Oh, I can get skills at least. This way. I have one skill point. I can get primitive heal. I can get sprint heal. That would be really helpful. Or gain an extra health bar. Well, I'll get these all to 2 first. Okay, so I got that. I'm just gonna, you know, creep this way. I'll take this on my way there. Because, you know, you can never have too many green leaves. I already was crouching. Okay. Aw, stop beating on him, you mentally insane person. Ooh. Ooh. Stealthy. Nice. Okay. Where's his head? Anyway. I really just wanted to kill that Udam for just what's it called? Experience. So on my way back to Sila. Let me know in the comments if you like Far Cry Primal so far. Well, you probably will, considering you're watching this video. But if you're liking my series so far, because this is only episode 2, and you guys can't see this, but I keep getting this message saying there is a problem connecting to the internet. Please check your network settings. We'll restore the connection as soon as we can. Yeah, it's annoying me. Anyway, what was I saying? I have a little thing of going off track. Oh my god. Sila. Hey, did he just shoot his friend? Why aren't they following me? Oh, because I entered this area. Sila. They're not following me, obviously, because I'm in the safe zone. I gotta go this way. But yeah, let me know what game I should play next, because I'm enjoying this. I also enjoy playing Assassin's Creed Unity online, but I don't have anyone to talk to, and I don't think there's a chat setting in it. I have played Dying Light, if you've watched that video. I will probably do another one of those. I'll do some more Minecraft videos. I have GTA 5 installed, but that's not working. Every time I try to launch it, it crashes. So, let me know what I should play that's not GTA. Oh yeah, sure, just spit in my hand, why not? Anyway, just let me know what I should play and what you guys would watch. Was it tickle? Tickle a bit? Yeah, bite that stick. Shut up. I've got you for a timer, not for notifications, okay? Timer, not notifications. And there we go. I've got 19 minutes left. Oh my gosh. I'll check that out later. I like how we use a leaf as a bandage. It works out a-okay. I go now and see Oros. I want to make more bow and arrow. Not bow and arrow. I just want to make more arrows. Wolves, bears, yeah, I know. But I am the wolf. I am the beast master, whatever it's called. I'm going to have a little sip of water because I'm thirsty and it's hot here in Australia.
I should probably turn this off.
I turn that off so that it doesn't mess with the microphone. I'm really sorry. I forgot to turn it off. See, that was totally a little sip of water. Ugh. Yes, new village. Villagers. I'm gonna go to my stash. Get stuffs. Island supplies. Deep wounds. The reward stash is a place where extra resources and items are stored for you. Look for the icon on the map. You can access the reward stash in the village and at any claimed outpost, bonfire, or campfire. Items are placed here automatically when you claim an outpost and as your population grows. Scylla the Gatherer will add new items each day as you build her hut, including rare items at upgrade 2. Come back often and take items as you need them. Okay. Well then, weapon resource. Ooh, what's the animal? Oh, that's to light stuffs on fire. Can I just take all? No, it won't even. Okay, my pack's full. Okay, my pack's full of hardwood. I'm taking all the flint. I got animal hide. I got bones. Bee cluster. I'll take some bee clusters because I don't know what they're for. Take some clay pots because you can never have too many clay pots. Weapons and tools. I'll take the blood shasty club. Oh, there's two of them and I can carry two. Nice. Shut up! What's this for? Oh, this is a stash. Yeah, I'll take the stash. I'll take some food. I got that. I'll take everything I can. I can only carry 8. That's all I can get of that. I'm just taking everything that I can grab. I'll use it all later. I've got to get some more slate. You can never have enough slate. Get more reeds. Rare reeds. Ooh. Rare North Cedar. Well, I've never been to the North, so, you know. Wait, are all these things meaning rare? Yeah, it's a rare resource. There's rare white deer skin. Stop it, mother! Don't copy me. These are all rare resources. Rare red bite fish skin. I'm just taking all the skins. Okay, deep wounds. Okay, so I can go into crafting. I can get some spears. Give me some friggin' arrows or something. I want arrows. Where can I craft arrows? Seriously. I need 2 more doll skin. I wanna get all that. I can't afford. I'll get this. Wait a second. I'm missing ingredients. Where can I make the arrows? Seriously. Can I upgrade my hut? No. This is outrageous. It's just Twitter anyway. Where am I getting all this stuff? Ooh, rare north. I think I'm just gonna sit here for the rest of the episode. I'm just kidding, guys. That would be really boring. Oh my gosh. I can make more spears now. Okay. No, I can't. Okay. So, I've already got the blood shasty. I got that. And I got that. No, I can't get anything else. Look, a powerful club made entirely of toughness bone. Yeah, well, how do I get it? I can't craft it, obviously. So I'm going to have to find it somewhere. I'm getting so much stuff. Okay, they just stare into the distance. Okay. What? Anyway, continuing on. What am I doing now? What's the objective? Options. No, I don't care about options. I want to see what my objective is. Objective. I'll go to help. New pack. New village. New skills. New crafting. New map, I guess. That's a deer, boar, and a goat. Let's see. Main mission. Alright. So, is that what I'm doing at the minute? Oh, I gotta... Okay, I gotta go to Tensei. I should probably mark him on my map, eh? Map. Tensei. Set waypoint. Okay. Now, what am I... Oh, okay, I gotta run that way. Righto. I am going to have to figure out how to do that flying thing. Probably have to do it in the next episode, because, well, I've heard it's hard for some YouTubers. Like, when I watched them, they were like, oh, why can't I do it? What was that? I got my spear. I go, whoopsh, whoopsh. Oh, it's a flower. I thought it was a butterfly. And it's glitching on me. What's this? Are these the things in the tree? No, it's down here. What this? What do? What this do? Whoa. What this do? Whoa! That was cool. Shut up! Oh, I got tall elk skin. Can I craft anything of that? I don't think so. I need North Cedar. I need 6 North Cedar. Oh my gosh. Now I need boar skin for guts bag. I need doll skin for the arrow quiver. I can carry 8 arrows so far. This will get me 16. Nice, 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 nice. I just want to be able to craft arrows because this is stupid. Nah. You're not worth my time, actually. Nah. Not worth my time. Oh, cool, we got another... Oh, it's up here this time. Whoa. What can I do? And... Boom. Nope, can't get it. Righto. And... I got it. Let it go. No, come back here. What is it? Stop rolling away, I want you. My pack is full of flint. Okay, well, just give me whatever else is in this. Fine then. Oh, what? It even went up the rock. Oh, at least now it stopped. Okay, my pack's full of flint, so why can't I pick it up? Righto. Anyway, any bad guys? No, just aminals and flint. Well then, I will be a beastmaster soon. Wait, is that a net? I think that's a net. Oh, there's also crocodiles and stuff in there. Aren't there? That was a net! Why is there a net? Maybe I can catch the fish. Oh, I've seen that kind of net before. Oh, it's just me. It's freaking out. I thought something was coming out of the water to attack me. Fine. I'll get that tweet. Excuse me? You wanna oink at me? Winkity oink oink. Come at me. I'm in here. Ooh, this looks like a big aminal. It's probably just a regular goat or a boar or something. Get it? It's a boar. It's boring. I'll take the slate, even though my pack's probably full. No, I'm not full. I'm following this animal. Ah, oh, got it! Nice! I'm sorry. I need your skin. He's roly-polying. I'm really sorry, rare black doll. It's a rare black doll! I want a rare black doll. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. And what did I need the doll skin for? I need it for the arrow quiver. Okay, well, I got one, so the rare black doll skin does nothing for me. That's good to know, I guess. That doesn't look very safe, but there's aminals there. I'm on the hunt for the boar. I need food to survive. I need materials to craft with. Is that dead? No, it's alive. It's so creepy under here. I like it. Oh, I missed. Oh, I got the... Of course it runs. Can I at least have these back now? Well, I can't have this one. Great. I'm left with one spear. Yay. Can you get boars in this? Well, I guess you can't check yet. I know you can get boars in the game, but I meant, like, can you get a boar as your animal thing, my bob? Pretty red flowers. Yeah, just go sniff the flower. Go on, you can do it. Oh, so you run with my spear. Rude. Just rude. At least he's probably dead now. No, he's still running. I'm coming for you. Did you die yet? Doubt it. Oh no, he's dead. Yep, there's a little X on the marker. So he's dead. At least I can get my spear back and his skin. Bonfires. Oh, yeah, I know. Okay, I know. Enter. No, I don't care. I know. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. He had a bit of a spear in his tush. Don't you dare. Fight me. No, stay, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I thought he charged me. Yeah, that's right, run from me. You don't know what you're coming up against. Come on, up you get. Well, at least I can skin this now. Like, I didn't have to hunt it. I'm scared of that thing. That moose thingamabob. Okay, well that bird's trying to come at me. I feel like there's gonna be something coming. I saw you. You're not surprising me. Okay. I know. I'm a sad boy. Can I only carry two? That sucks. I want to set you on fire and burn you. I claimed it. Now, where am I? I should be standing right there. And I found a way to cheat the system. When I was watching Typical Gamer a while ago, I found a way to cheat the system. So, what I did, right, was... I want to put you out, so just stop. Stop it. No, I don't want... Can I just have my regularly scheduled... Oh, crap. Ow. Put out the fire. I should probably hear myself too. Just a little bit. Come on, really? Shut up. Stop ing me. Well, I gotta go to him, but I got 3 minutes to get this, and I don't think I will, because I wanna get that, but it's on fire. Oh, but there is this, so I'll take that. What else can I craft now? I probably haven't really updated it much, have I? I got one boar skin, I've updated that. I need 2 more dolls. Is that what they call it, a doll? Pretty sure. What? That did something. E to search animal fat. Okay. Hey, I'm recording in here. Okay, then don't listen to me. I've got to slip on down here. You. Go away. No. Ween. Okay, there's cave drawings on a wall that's not a cave. I'll take these blue leaves. I'll take anything that I come across, pretty much. Like I said in the last episode, I definitely need more wood. I'm gonna need heaps of wood for when I'm crafting arrows, because I just found out how, because I'm stupid and had a mental brain fart. Is there such a thing as a mental brain fart, or just a brain fart? I think I'm going insane. Headshot. Oh, come on, how did I miss that? Seriously. Is it because I suck? Because, yeah, I do. I hear there's trouble going on. Right in the jugular. I'm sweaty here. I've got 2 minutes to go. Yeah, 2 minutes. I was about to say 1.5, but it's literally just 2. I'll save you. Don't worry. Wait, is there even anyone to save? X gon' give it to you. X gon' get. I got poisoned. There's snakes. You can get poisoned by bee stings, snake bites, or by the rot fumes outside the Udam homeland. Oh yeah, it would rot because it's like stinkiness. Some Udam will also throw poisonous bombs at you. Okay, real righto. I got him. Nice. No. Back. Get off. Come at me. Come on. Pew. You're lucky. Well, I'm lucky. You would have killed me. Episode's almost finished here. Literally less than half a minute. Can I search you? I'm not gonna skin him. So I'll definitely be on my way down to... what's his face over there, in the next episode, because, as you can hear, if you can hear, the episode is finished. So, I don't remember which scene it is, but I'm going to try this one and go from here to here. If it's this one, then I'll go like that. But I'll just stick with that one. So, thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this episode, I will be sure to put another one out there. But you have to click the like button first and subscribe, because I like getting subscribers and likes and makes me feel warm and fuzzy inside. But I feel warm everywhere because of this heat wave. So, I'll definitely be going to Tensei's little thingamabob next episode. Maybe. Not really, maybe, definitely. But if you guys want me to do a different game instead of Far Cry, let me know down in the comments below. And peace out. See you in the next episode.